Hey, it's Rock here. I've been experimenting a lot with, seeing how low I can get this right hand for impact. And, what I feel like is, the lower I can get it out here, the more I can open up. So I'm going to go ahead and tape a few, really just focusing on trying to get that right hand as low as I can. Okay, felt pretty good. A little bit left. So just gotta slow up, really get the turn. See if I can get the right hand low by turning my body. Nice ball there, got up on the green, about 280. Another one right up on green, a little fade on it. Real nice shot. Hit that deep, but right bunker, so didn't hit that one straight. I was really trying to get low as I could, getting this putt pad of the trigger finger. Feel like it's pushing now. Okay, I'm gonna add one more wrinkle to this. When I take it back, I'm gonna go palm, right palm up, right palm down, see if I get my hand going like this a little bit. See if I can get a little bit deeper. Felt like So like my right arm is a little bit more bent, so a little bit more connected to impact that time with the kind of the flying right elbow. So it's kind of an internal, a little bit of internal rotation, shoulder joint, external rotation, shoulder joint. Yeah, it's horizontal adduction of the arm, horizontal adduction to horizontal abduction, abduction coming through and twisting of the arm to try to maintain getting the elbow into the side as my body opens. Alright, tried to annihilate that one. That bunker is definitely hit long. It's a little bit left, so see how that looks. Keep working on it. Doing a lot of shots with my hockey, giving hockey shots like this. Trying to get my right arm out, my body open, this right arm bent in here. So we'll see. Keep working on it. See you guys. Thanks for all the help.